From ancient times, Kashmir has been described as a jewel among more times, about which the famous Mughal Emperor Jahangir exclaimed, "If there is a heaven on earth, it's here, and it's here." Indeed, the Creator, while creating this land of superb beauty, has utilized a great deal of his aesthetic acumen. The bracing climate, the limpid lakes, the green forests, and the splendid spectacle of mighty snow-capped mountains. All these combine to create the beautiful land that's Kashmir. Kashmir has a number of beautiful and attractive health resorts, to name a few like Pahalgam, Sonamarg, and Gulmarg. Among these places, Gulmarg is considered as queen of hill stations and is about 50 kilometers from Srinagar, situated at an altitude of 2,730 meters. It turns into a meadow of romance in winter, a ski resort where everyone knows everyone else. One of the quite thrilling, exciting, and the exhilarating experience in Gulmarg is Gulmarg Gondola. The Gulmarg Gondola, set up by the Jammu and Kashmir Cable Car Corporation, has caught the imagination of all. World's renowned technologically advanced constructing company, the Permogalski of France, have supplied and installed the system of gondola cable cars. The type of system installed is detachable grip type, in which the gondolas move at the reduced speed for the convenience of passengers at the stations, but the rope speed remains constant. The cable is winded around a large pulley which rotates the former in a circular way. A number of sophisticated yellow-colored chambers are attached to the rope.
जहाँ तक इसके रनिंग जहाँ फंक्शनिंग का ताल्लुक है इसका मैन डीसी मोटर जो कंगडोरी में इंस्टॉल किया गया है 424 किलोवाट है वही ड्राइव देता है यूनिवर्सल कॉर्डन शाफ्ट जहाँ व्हील पे लगा है जो व्हील को घुमाता है और व्हील पे रोप लगी है जो पूरा सिस्टम जहाँ स्टेशन में कोई भी मैकेनिज्म हो चाहे वो रिटर्न स्टेशन हो चाहे वो ड्राइव स्टेशन हो उसी व्हील की वजह से व्हील में वो गियर्स लगे हैं उन चेन्स लगे हैं उनकी वजह से पूरा सिस्टम चलता है लाइन प्लस बोथ स्टेशंस
अ नंबर ऑफ सेफ्टी डिवाइसेस आर एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ द सिस्टम टू एंश्योर द सेफ्टी ऑफ द पैसेंजर्स द होल सिस्टम is controlled by a high-tech control room. The standard codes of practice, such as reputed regulations of France, Switzerland, and Austria, have been taken into consideration in the design and installation of Gulmarg Gondola. This cable car project has two phases. Phase first, from Gulmarg to Kangdori, which is about 2.5 kilometers, having almost 19 huge towers each with 3 to 4 pulleys providing additional support to the moving cable. The second phase from Kangduri to Afawad is about 3 kilometers.
जहाँ तक गंडोला के टावर्स का ताल्लुक है, फर्स्ट फेज में 19 टावर्स हैं. मेन ड्राइव स्टेशन इसका कंगडोरी में है. जबकि गुलमर्ग इसका रिटर्न स्टेशन है और जो सेकंड फेज है वो कंगडोरी से स्टार्ट होता है उसका ड्राइव स्टेशन कंगडोरी में ही है और रिटर्न स्टेशन उसका अपरवट में है उसके 18 टावर्स हैं
वन हैविंग द राइड थ्रू दिस केबल फुली एंजॉयज द ब्यूटी ऑफ डेंस ग्रीन फॉरेस्ट एंड ह्यूज स्नो कैप्ड अफवत माउंटेन
We had a very good stay in Gulmarg and this ride was excellent. It was a lifetime ride and we were a bit nervous when we went up. But then once we reached, it was a very good experience and we enjoyed it very well. And This is truly paradise on earth. Excellent place. You should visit. Everyone should visit this place once in a lifetime.
The gondola has proved Asia's largest cable car network with about 7,114 kilometers. It takes about 27 minutes to taste the innovating experience of having a ride from Gulmarg to Afavar.
First phase it was okay, but from first phase to second phase I was a bit nervous because there was all snow-capped mountains and the altitude is a bit high, and so the view from the cable car was a bit scary. So a bit nervous, but it was a safe journey, I would say.
Tourism is the backbone of Kashmir economy. And gondola promotes the economy by promoting tourism. Every year, thousands of tourists, both national as well as international, flung towards Gulmarg to taste the most adventurous ride through gondola. During winter, gondola offers its services to skiers. Among the major available facilities for skiers is the gondola cable car from Gulmarg to the majestic heights of Afavar mountain range to facilitate the transportation of skiers. Chairlift, a small cable car project on the other side of gondola, also functions on the same principle. It's also a cable to which open chairs are attached, but it has lost its charm as no one pays visit to it. Gondola has also affected the livelihood of pony men.
Our name is Gulanbi. We had a lot of damage from this gondola. Before, the sawari came and went on the ghode, the gungdori came and went on the upper part. भी बहुत नुकसान हो गया है गंडोला से जो भी टूरिस्ट आता है वो सब जाता है इसी में हम बैठ के रहता है यहाँ हमारा बहुत नुकसान हो गया
The future proposal of Jammu and Kashmir Cable Car Corporation is to lay down a ropeway from Babarishi to Gulmarg, an establishment of amusement parks at Gulmarg. But this would be at the cost of rich natural wealth of the state. Though for achieving the standards of its business, efforts have to be made to make Gulmarg the leading tourist spot and crown of the tourism industry of the state and of the country, India.